a newborn. Came to join the main event and fight against the new day. With nothing but their word and their history. Take a can of paint and try to decorate the kitchen. It's not what they anticipated. It doesn't matter. Put your fists up and instigate. And they can't save the planet or the children or the pandas or themselves. I'm just a man that loves rap. So much, in fact, I put every piece of myself inside this crap. What is that? Can you whisper something from the back? You think your personal attacks make up for what you lack? I'm just a cat searching for a clean lap. Crash in the world.
Center in Los Angeles, California, under promotion of EA Sports World of Boxing. And here are the stars of tonight's main event.
For so long because he works hard, prepares for each fight, and doesn't take any challenger lightly. Sets him up. Great connect. Humming hook finds its target. He gets tagged for acting like a fool. He hammers him, catching him flush. There's some swelling visible around his left eye. This isn't a good sign for Showtime. I don't understand what he... Boom! That thunderous haymaker slams into him, sends him crashing to the floor. Watch how he keeps hitting him on the way down. Brutal strategy to try and take the win. Hit solidly by a well-placed cross. This could be a long night if he keeps missing like that. Mr. Showtime's moving very smartly, avoiding that big shot. The assassin shoots a shot up top that really gets to his opponent. He lands a powerful counter that sends his opponent stumbling. The assassin's perfectly timed haymaker sent his opponent off balance. Great counter shot. Assassin's looking fantastic right now. Check out on the replay how cleanly that punch landed.
Showtime.
Oh, he stumbles back from a stinging left-handed haymaker. He throws his balance off from a piercing left-handed haymaker. Mr. Showtime with a nice move. It appears as though some swelling is forming around his left eye, and this could start to pose a problem for the assassin. Wow, he's beat to the head by a haymaker and stumbles back. The crowd is loving this. Big hook from Mr. Showtime. He counters it. He gets tagged fiercely by a haymaker. It sends him to the canvas. The assassin's left hand came in and laid him out. Check out this footage. Amazing. Victory via knockout. That was a great night of fighting.